Tashidelek, Tashidelek, very happy to have you here. And so just a question, which is the main purpose of your trip and your visit to the Italian Parliament?
Okay, Italia is a 29th country. We visited 29 European countries, and next day is only for Switzerland, 30th country. So the main purpose is that Tibet is suffering still after 60 years. So my main objective of this tour is to, in order to get a renovation of dialogue between Chinese President Xi Jinping and the Dalai Lama's representative. We need dialogue, we need peace. Not only Tibet, our brothers of Uyghurs and Hong Kong and Taiwan. So this is what my message to all 30 European countries, to members of parliaments and senators, foreign ministries. I'm asking that please support us to resume our dialogue between Tibetan government in exile and the Chinese President Xi Jinping. So this is the main objective.
So you are so strong, so determined, and so very important support for the Tibetan cause. What about your trip all around the Europe?
Oh, fantastic.
Yes,
every 29 countries, 28 countries went so successful. Every country, many member of parliaments and foreign ministries, they also received. We had a very open dialogue. And only one or two countries we couldn't meet with because of politic problems and some elections going on. But other than that, now today we are in Italy. I have a big hope that yes. Italian friends of Tibet, Tibetan community and parliament members, they always support the Tibet and the Dalai Lama. So I have a big dreams and big hope that the Italian government and Italian people will support our cause.
Okay. Best wishes for this. And I agree, and I hope the same. Same for Tibetan cause and also for Italian people. Okay.
Yeah, thank you. We are only asking for autonomous. No, we are not asking independence and separation from China. This is very important. We follow a middle way approach.
Yes, I know. Okay, best wish. Thank you so much.